conscientious of him. He carved the instructions into stone along with the most difficult visualization. So, that's how badly he wants me to regain my powers. Very well. Heed my words, O great powers of darkness! Released him with the tortured souls. Let me infuse him with my life force and awaken him to the world of the living. Immaculate being, appear before me now!
Well, well. Devil forging, isn't it? Never seen that before. Quite impressive. It's enough to make your blood run cold. Who are you?
Oh, my apologies, my lord. I should have offered an introduction.
I go by Zed. I'm here for one purpose only. To purify this land of the pestilent curse which infects it.
I see.
You, on the other hand, are pursuing the other Devil Forge, Master, are you not? The one you seek fled toward the chapel on the other side of the mountain. He made his escape through the back of the castle.
What concern is this to you?
He is the one protecting the curse. Ergo, he is an impediment to me and to all those who abide in this land.
I see. Very well. I, Hector, thank you for your help. Now, if you'll forgive me, I must be on my way.
you.